G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday, the 5th of July at 10 a.m. Okay, we'll start off with our roll-ins and offcuts. These are the great little room lot sizes, and they vary anywhere from 3 to 6 metres. And as you can see, we've got a bit of everything. There's some nice colours there today. The greys, the charcoals, the dark browns, there's loophiles, plush piles, wools, nylons. We've pretty much got it all. So if you need a bit of carpet for just one room, or maybe even two, you can't go past this for a bargain. It generally sells for $25 to $30 a broadloom metre. And even this one on the end is a great example. We've actually got lot number 31, 32 and 33. They're all the same. It's a nice little torpy coloured twist pile nylon twist. Looks like a solution dyed. Quite a good quality one, which would normally retail at around about $100 a metre. It'll probably make, being three rolls, and we'll put the three rolls up together, I'll give the option to take either one, two or three rolls, it'll probably make that $25 to $30 a metre mark. So lots of those really good bargains to be had. Through here we move to some slightly bigger rolls and really nice colours here. Have a look at this solution dyed nylon twist piles. That's the type of pile that everyone wants, and it's a nice taupe brown colour, some greys there, and good roll sizes, which will vary anywhere from sort of 5 to 10 metres there on those ones. So really nice quality carpets. This one here on the end, lot number 41, is actually a 60-ounce solution dyed nylon twist pile. It's 11.5 metres. It would normally retail up around about $170 a metre, and we'll be clearing that out tomorrow. It might only even sell for $30 a metre. My guess is somewhere around about $40 to $50 a metre, which is well and truly over $100 a metre off. Across this way, lots of roll-ins again here, which are those bigger ones, the 5 to 10 metre ones, and lots of these will sell for around a $25 metre mark. They're a loop pile. The loop piles are generally fairly really good value for money. There's lots of them to pick from there, all different colours there. $25 to $30 a metre you pick them up for from the 5 to 10 metre mark. It's a nice charcoal twist pile there also, so there's a bit of that mixed in. Some wall carpets through here. Lots of these offcuts, which generally sell for that $25 to $30 a metre. Around this way we've got some grass again, as we do most weeks. Quite large, these rolls. We've got the nice sort of landscape type grass, and we've got the shorter grass there. So the landscape grass is generally up around about $15 a square metre. Normally sells for around about $40 to $50 a square metre. So the grass is a little bit different to carpet. We do sell it by the square metre as opposed to the carpet being sold by the broadloom metre, which is all 3.66 metres wide. We have some cheaper grass there which sells for as low as $8 a square metre. So great value there. Then moving to some bigger quantities, sort of from lot 100 onwards, we get a lot of these combination rolls. You know, a product like this, which is a wool carpet. It's a nice textured finish. Got a couple of rolls there by the looks of things. Looks like maybe even three rolls, lot number 112, 113, 114. That's going to give you good metrage all up there. Be normally up around about $150 a metre. I reckon about the $30 a metre mark. Lots of loop piles again. It's got some really nice quality plush pile there in the wool also, which would normally be up around about $200 a metre. That'll probably clear out to $25 to $30. Some plush piles again, the twist piles there, so lots of twist pile again tomorrow. The loop piles always plenty to go around, which generally sells for as low as $25 a metre. And we've got this commercial grade carpet also. We've got three rolls there, they're big rolls, 40 metres in a roll, so up to 120 metres there if you want all three, and you can buy all three if you like. Winnebago can take the choice. Got plenty of those Koya rugs, which generally sell for anywhere from $80 onwards. We've got some indoor-outdoor carpet here. Over this way, some floating floor. We've got the smaller quantity here, which generally sell for around $5 to $10 a square metre. We've also got this big quantity here of this beautiful oak, which normally retails up around about $80, and we'll be trying to get $40 a metre for that. Now, that is quite a big lot there. I think it's around about 140 metres, 140. But if you need that sort of quantity, that's half price, so it's an absolute bargain. Then we've got some vinyl planks going through. Have a look at these. The vinyl planks are back, and haven't had some good vinyl planks for a while. It's actually a peel and stick vinyl plank. Great colour range there. And there's some big quantities, some of them up to 270 metres there. And they generally sell for around about the $10 a square metre. Great value there. Then into the bigger rolls. So nice big rolls. You get good combo rolls here. Lot number 179, 180 and 181. They're all the same. The three rolls there gives you well over 100 metres. And that'll probably sell for $25 a metre. But we've also got some really nice solution dyed nylon twist piles there. Good roll sizes there. That one, which is lot number 183. It's a 29.5 metre roll. It'll probably sell for around about $40 a metre, which is about a third of the normal retail price. We've got some nice loop piles with good colours there, around $25 to $30 on that. Through here we've got some more loop piles there, but some nice solution dyed nylon twist pile again. This is the 48-ounce stuff, and we've got some good roll sizes there. Looks like there's around about four or five rolls. If you have a look at lot number 202 on the catalogue, it'll have the other lots there, which are the same. They're all grouped together. We'll put them up together. Winnebitter will be able to take whatever they like. And I reckon that carper there, around about $50 to $60 a metre, which is around about a third of the normal retail price. It's a beautiful carpet, really nice colour, as you can see. Got the nice loopholes again, all selling for that $25 to $30 a metre, and big quantities. Have a look at the quantities there. There's large rolls there. There's well over 100 metres on quite a few of those lots, and for $25 a metre, you can't beat it. And then to finish off, on the end here, we've got all this really nice quality of solution dyed nylon twist pole, really thick quality stuff. This one's a 60-ounce. I've got two rolls there, a 10.5. This roll underneath, 24.1. So that's good meterage there, give you a full house lot size, as most of these rolls are here. This one here, the Metropole Earth, which is a solution dyed nylon, very hard to come across. It's got that stipple finish, 23.8 metres, great roll size there. I reckon around about that $40 to $50 a metre for that one too. But that's well and truly under a third of the normal retail cost, and you can see there there's some nice big rolls to get through towards the end. So it's going to be a big day. It starts at 10 o'clock. Come in any time from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've also got other auctions kicking off at 10 o'clock. Let's go and have a quick look. So at the timber auction, big range of timber and building materials. We've got all sorts of things, lots of decking, of course, have plenty of decking every week, but they've also got lots of windows and doors. They've got lots of framing pine out the back there, also treated pine to get through there. Have a look at these windows, all sorts of sizes and shapes there. Have a look at Michael's video, that'll give you a great rundown of exactly what he's got. He's got all this nice hardwood flooring to go through also, and that starts at 10 o'clock, big range of gear through there. Then into the home rental auction, big range of items through here, all the appliances, lots of fridges to get through. There's also ovens, cooktops, wash machines, dishwashers, all these other items. You can have a look at the video there, and that'll show you or give you a good rundown of that. But they've got mattresses, we've got fridges, we've got furniture, we've got mirrors there, plenty of baths. So for the bathroom, there's all the vanities going through here, more standalone baths, plenty of items to get through, lighting, lots of appliances, electricals, even the TVs and the full kitchen suites. And that also kicks off at 10 o'clock too. So it's going to be a massive day. Get down here, have a look. Thanks for watching the video. I hope to see you on the day.